I don't care what you want to try and sugarcoat it. It was the sheriff pressuring his deputy to unarrest somebody.
Tonight, the area's largest watchdog agency is calling on state investigators and the attorney general to look into what appears to be an abuse of power.
And the entire incident in question was recorded. WDSUI team investigative reporter Travers Meckel live for us at 6 o'clock with the sheriff who's the target of the investigation. Travers?
Camille, in Terrebonne Parish, Sheriff Vern Bourgeois is a major political player. He handled all emergency operations after Hurricane Gustav hit that area and is the star of a reality TV show. But it's his recent actions during a traffic stop that have some questioning his judgment.
It's really the same as
in Terrebonne Parish, pretty much everyone knows Sheriff Vern Bourgeois. A longtime law enforcement leader, even before he was elected sheriff, Bourgeois now wears the badge and stars in the A&E reality show Cajun Justice.
I'm Vernon Bourgeois, the sheriff of Terrebonne Parish.
But the Metropolitan Crime Commission is calling into question Bourgeois' credibility.
I think this is an example of Cajun injustice.
This report from 2 months ago, obtained by the I-team, documents a traffic stop by a deputy named Paul Thibodeau. According to the report, Deputy Thibodeau stopped a gas-powered golf cart being driven the wrong way on Bayou DeLarge Road. When the driver got out of the golf cart, Deputy Thibodeau noticed slurred speech, and the driver admitted he was intoxicated.
The suspect admitted that he was drunk.
So the deputy cuffed the driver and placed him in his police car. Then, while still at the scene,
the sheriff actually called the deputy.
The police dispatcher recorded that call.
Unless you want me to let him go, that's up to you. I appreciate it. Set up a break. Don't cost us more work Monday.
So the deputy let the driver, who was cuffed and in the squad car, about to be taken to jail, go free.
So what you want me to do with him? Arrest him or let him go? I don't want to take a job, Paul, but if you help him out, I appreciate it.
When he released that suspect, he was succumbing to the pressure of the sheriff. And I don't care what you want to try and sugarcoat it. It was the sheriff pressuring his deputy to unarrest somebody. And that is, in my opinion, it borders on malfeasance.
The Crime Commission is now calling on the state's attorney general or Louisiana State Police, or both, to open an independent investigation into this matter.
It needs to be investigated by a law enforcement agency, and a prosecutorial decision needs to be made by a prosecutor other than the prosecutor in Terrebonne Parish.
The district attorney in Terrebonne Parish has told the local Houma Courier, which first reported the incident, that the sheriff did not do anything wrong by making the call to the deputy on the scene. But the DA says his office will present the DWI case to a grand jury, since the deputy did believe the driver was in fact drunk. Sheriff Vern Bourgeois did not seek re-election last fall, meaning his last day in office is June 30th of this year. Bourgeois says he cannot comment about this matter since the DA is still reviewing the case. Camille?